Like most divorced men, I wanted to put my life back together. And it wasn't that I wasn't meeting people. I wasn't meeting the type of quality people that I wanted to. And Selective Search gave me that opportunity. We went through an extensive questionnaire. And it wasn't the general questions that most people would ask me. What does she look like? Where is she? We really got to describe, or I got to describe most importantly, what I wanted emotionally, spiritually, psychologically, the kind of holistic woman that I was looking for. Barbie and I met in her office, and she was sitting in our sofa, and I was on a chair, and there was something regarding our dialogue that was different. And I think, looking back on it, we would both know or suggest that it was a connection that was different than anything else.
So it's against my policies to date a client, and I was very firm about that.
So I resigned.
Which was the most romantic overture I think that exists. So we decided to give his money to charity, enabling us to go on a date.
It was magical. It was definitely one of those moments that you reflect back on time and know that it was different than anything else.
And what's really special is Michael refers to our daughters, when in fact they're his daughters. I met them when they were 3 and 5.
And they come to her, frankly, for everything. It goes without saying that Barbie is an unbelievable wife, but candidly, she's an even better mother. I mean, everything else is left to chance. I mean, how many people really find the love of their life through their aunt or a colleague or at the grocery store? I know what happens. But for people that are really focused on attaining what they want in terms of personal happiness, why wouldn't you come here?
I can't imagine doing anything else. We've created thousands of happy couples in love, and on top of that, I met the love of my life.